woman named Mary. She was so kind to his parents, and she always listened to her parents. One day she's fall asleep. One day the angel comes to her and she waked up. She opened her eyes and she was scared of her and she said, "Don't be afraid. There will be a baby boy. You will name him Jesus." So Mary said yes. She prayed so much, and then one day there was a boy named, there was a man named Joseph. He was so kind. So when one day he fell asleep, and one day the angel came and he whispered to him. He said, "There will be a baby boy. We gotta name him Jesus. There will be a woman named Mary. You will be married by Mary." So when the morning time, they ride the donkey, mm-hmm. and they ride the donkey for 2 days.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So when there was no help for them, there was no space. Mm-hmm. So one day there was the one girl. The man said. There will be a scroll house. They go to the scroll house. Mm-hmm. Then when the angel get the baby named Jesus, mm-hmm. Mary was so happy to see Jesus.
Okay.
Then they were so happy. The end.
So the baby Jesus is? Baby Jesus is?
Born.
Yeah.